it is fast.
Adam's first time GT fishing in Hawaii. We're out here at an undisclosed location using Okuma rods today, out of all the rods. First time for us. Not what we're usually planning on using, but we're using it today. So we're seeing if there's any GTs around. See, there's Adam getting his gloves on. Right there, perfect.
Woo! Look, he's surviving. Look, he's right here. No, no, no. Oh my God. You see it?
Oh, big mouth.
Oh, there you go. There you go.
Right there, stick behind, Adam. Right there. Look, I'm coming up. Cast that way. Don't hook us. Don't hook us. It's a weak cast, but it'll have to do. That's the problem with GTs. So we're out here right now, telling sea stories, shaking hands. And basically, we have a bunch of fish that are somewhere out here that we're looking for. We got Adam's first time GT fishing. We're trying to bust his cherry right now. And yeah, so that's what it is. We're moving the boat. GT fishing, Hawaii style. Look at that one. Yep, he's on it. The back one. Oh, there he catches again. Oh, you good. Straight in front of the boat. Look him. Look him all. What? It's good odds.
My goal is one.
Here we are, carefully navigating through the anchors of the lake.
Oh.
My bad.